on the team.
I would say he was taking that time, but I'll talk to you after during the as well. I don't know why. Wait, why am I stretching? I don't. What?
The sound is off.
I know. I know, dude. You can. It's a shotgun, like it picks up every space. Thank you.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome on into the Richard H. Rocket Arena here at Salem State, where we have some Saturday night high school boys hockey. It's your Swampscott Big Blue coming off a win last night in Northeast Metro Tech versus the Saugus Peabody Tanners, or the Peabody Saugus Tanners, whatever way you want to put it. It is those two towns going to face off against the Big Blue, and thank you for joining us on Swampscott Big Blue Athletics. My name is Dawson DeBerry, and I am joined by Josh Harriman. Josh, how you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good, Dawson. How about yourself?
Good.
Definitely a most exciting night, especially with the coming off of a win last game against, like you said, East Metro Tech. Sorry, it's a little freezing here as it was snowing outside this morning. Shocking.
As the Big Blue will have to come in here and get a win without two of their top six forwards. Frankie Pappalardo playing some forward tonight with Bartram and Roddy. Joey Pilot gets the start on the defense with Quinn Hitchcock. As in the corner, it's Ryan Jones, one of the three captains of this team, giving it away to one of the captains of the Big Blue, Quinn Hitchcock, who takes it up the right wing, centers the pass in front for Roddy. It skipped over his stick and went to the boards. Roddy has control of it. And it is floated clear to center ice where Pilot tried to make a play on it. Got it taken away by Jones. Pilot there, layers by Bartram on the back check. Now the puck comes to the slot to Jones. Stick checked away from Bartram, and now here comes Pappalardo. Once again playing wing for this Big Blue team. Started it last 2 years on defense. Has some forward experience. Thrust into the starting lineup as this puck's going to come all the way down. No icing. Jason Rothwell into the game for the first time. Rothwell finds Bo Oliveri on the wing. Got it stripped away by Brandon Baroni. Now the shot from the wing and a chest save made by Pappalardo on Dominic Chianca. Now off the draw, it's Rothwell. Rothwell got it taken away by Chianca. And a shot and a save made by Pappalardo. Thrown in front, still loose. And Pappalardo made two big saves there. Now here is Ryan Frary looking for transition the other way. Frary taking it up the right wing, stays in on his feet. Got it into the skates of Oliveri, but he couldn't catch it clearly. Now here's Peabody with Baroni in front. Baljikov steers it away. And the puck finds its way out of bounds. Hitchcock got taken down in the corner. Pilot trying to get it to the end boards, never made it all the way there. Roddy finds it in his skates and clears the zone, but right there is Andrew Pinto. Good stick by Bartram to clear that one away. Almost had Hitchcock on a fly. Peabody Saugus had to tag up. And the shot from the wing over the head of Pappalardo. Nice move by Hitchcock to get around one. Couldn't get by the second man. Now flipped head for Roddy. It's a 2-on-1 with Pappalardo. Roddy floats it. Pappalardo scores! Frank Pappalardo with his first varsity goal! Stepping in at the forward position, and he scores right away.
Definitely a change of movement there. As Frankie Pappalardo, as you said, was on defense most of his senior year. And now he's moved to the front, and look where we are now.
Frankie Pappalardo finally finds the back of the net, and Roddy went and grabbed the puck for him. It was an elevated celebration than normal. And what a start for the Big Blue.
And as the last time we were here back at the Rocket Arena, the Big Blue faced Winthrop. Sadly losing by two, but goals with Jackson Bartram actually getting his one of the goals for that night.
Papalardo makes the easy glove save on Higgins off the draw. That goal is assisted by Will Roddy and Quinn Hitchcock. Puck finds its way through the zone, and Ryan Jones there to recover it. Got it taken away by Bartram. Now pass behind Papalardo off of a skate, and not able to handle it was Michael Ryan. And we have a whistle as a stoppage. And it'll come outside the Peabody Saugus zone. Rothwell to Tolosa to Ryan Frary. Good passing for the Big Blues. They break out of the zone. Bo Oliveri, the shot from the wing, deflected. Rebound, score! Greg Baljinkov makes it 2-0. Less than 4 minutes into the game.
Two Oliveri unanswered goals.
Oliveri with the shot off the pad and putting home the rebound, Greg Baljinkov.
Definitely a great start off to the first period. Mostly better than what they have performed in the previous games.
Maybe it was that game last night that got them going. Quinn Hitchcock with the overtime goal to get them back in the win column. And the boys are flying to start this game. As the assist on that one go from Oliveri, and I believe it was Tolosa. As now another chance in front. Gets sticked down by Peabody Saugus, and the puck gets cleared out of the zone, delayed offsides. And Rothwell just bangs it right back in. Two to nothing, Swamp's got just 4 minutes in here tonight. Papalardo couldn't handle the pass cleanly, but he got it back and finds Roddy. Roddy goes between his legs, holds it to his backhand, throws it in front. Nobody home except for black jerseys. Jones attempting the cross-ice pass. Poked away by Hitchcock. Hitchcock gets it to center ice, but right there is Pacheco. Michael Ryan can't clear the zone against Papalardo. Goes middle looking for Roddy. No dice there, and it finds its way wrapped around the zone where Pacheco will be first to the puck. He overskated it, but his teammate right there to grab it. As here is Michael Ryan coming up the right wing. Ryan throws it in front, but nobody there except for Jackson Bartram, who gets it past Ryan and out of the zone. And offsides as Pacheco still in the zone when that puck re-entered. Excuse me, that was Jones. Zach Hartnett. Tolosa bangs it to the boards. Ray Rothwell first to it, finds Papalardo. Sends Roddy to center ice. Roddy to Bartram. Bartram on the wing, gonna take a shot. Blockered away easily. Juicy rebound in front goes to Papalardo. Tolosa at the point, fires one. Deflected wide, I believe. And we have a whistle. And we have a penalty, I believe, no penalty that I can see. Not sure what the whistle was, but nonetheless, it ends in an offensive zone faceoff for the Big Blue. Baljinkov wins the draw cleanly off the skate of Frary. Frary trying to use his speed to get to the outside and keep the play alive. He now reverses where Pacheco is there for Peabody Saugus. Can't clear the zone as Tolosa wrists one in front off of the stick of Oliveri. Frary working. Oliveri going to his backside. Can't get it all the way to Aljinkov. Tolosa got his stick lifted nicely. The shot save made by Pappalardo on Baroni. Tolosa has time and space in the corner to set a breakout up. Frary. Baljikov got his stick lifted. The shot goes well wide by Dominic Cianca. As that's going to go down for an icing. Six minutes into this one. The Big Blue leading 2-0 after goals by Frankie Pappalardo and Greg Baljinkov. Lockhart flips it in deep. And Bartram working along the boards. And the puck finds its way to Hitchcock. Hitchcock makes a nice move around Jones. And now here is Bartram, cross corner dump in, looking for Pappalardo. First one there is Zach Hartnett. Puck not cleared as Pilot fires one into the corner. Hitchcock keeps it in deep. Pilot keeps it in, and now he controls, fires it middle, looking for Roddy, but Hartnett there to intercept. Puck ahead, Hitchcock calmly gets it to center ice, but it's picked off. The shot in and out of the glove of Pappalardo, but Bartram right there to recover the rebound. Now the puck goes in deep. Peabody Saugus in control with Higgins. Higgins looking in front for Ryan. Bartram's stick lifted him. Pacheco keeps it in at the point and takes a shot, saved by Pappalardo. Hitchcock reverses for Pilot. Pilot gets it out and right back in. Delayed offsides, they have to tag up. Hitchcock there. As Higgins in front, the shot, and Pappalardo kept it out. A nice save early by Pappalardo to keep the lead at two. He denied Ryan Jones in front off of the setup from Higgins. Pappalardo with 8 saves early in this first period, less than halfway through. And make it 9 as he gets the easy stop on O'Leary. As now a rush the other way, poked out of the zone, and now wheeling up the left side is Baroni. Baroni takes it to the slot, shot hits the crossbar, and out of play. So Peabody Saugus is getting their opportunities, 9 shots on goal, but Pappalardo has held strong. Puck kept in at the blue line. Tolosa in pursuit with Baljinkov. Baljinkov pokes it for Frary. Gets it taken away from him. Baroni the shot. Screened in front, but Pappalardo holds strong and holds it into his chest. Hitchcock trying to go for the hard wrap. It's kept in by Ryan at the blue line, but Roddy right there to take it away. Roddy nearly intercepted the pass, I should say. Bartram will go back to his defenseman and Cam Gold getting some minutes. As Bartram sticks it ahead into the Peabody Saugus zone. Popolardo there to recover. No ice as Popolardo was in front of the red line. Bartram working along the glass. Peabody Saugus, this guy lost their stick. That is Tristan Joyce. Hitchcock pins the puck between him and the boards. Battling with Popolardo. Wrapped around where Joyce is in a chase with Bartram. Bartram to the point. Gold had it hop over his stick. Gets to the puck first and reverses for Hitchcock. Hitchcock to Popolardo. He just dumps it in deep where Hartnett is the first to it. Zach Hartnett. Long diagonal pass stolen by Hitchcock. Popolardo is still in the offensive zone, so they just dump it in deep and go for a change. Hitchcock has time and space. Popolardo will go off the ice for a change. He floats one in, save, rebound in front for Ferrer. He couldn't get a control on it. He knocked it to the corner where he recovers it for Baljinkov. Baljinkov gets it back to the point with Hitchcock. Hitchcock, the wrister, traffic in front, rebound loose, still loose, flipped over the net by Ferrer. Ferrer in front, Oliveri there. Baljinkov there, Oliveri finds it, and a save made by Jaden Cunningham.
A lot of movement near Peabody Saugus net. Going near the goal, but sadly does not go in. Definitely, it's a great move by Big Blue, definitely working on their offense.
As off the faceoff, it's Rothwell. Dumps it for Oliveri, trying to go across ice for Tolosa. Tolosa reverses to Oliveri, tries to throw in towards goal. It's off the leg of Nathan Carney. As stolen by Ferrer, he gets a shot on net. As Pacheco clears it all the way down, no icing as it was off the stick of Tolosa. Rothwell makes a really nice move to get around the forechecking wing. Now they break it out for Ferrer. Ferrer going one-on-one with Pacheco, got it knocked away. Michael Ryan bangs it off the end boards and chases it himself. Popolardo now in a battle. It finds its way to the point with Tolosa, wrist shot off of the skates of Carney. Pacheco to Jones. Rothwell gonna dump it in deep as the Big Blue were in the middle of a change. Pacheco ahead for Jones, kept in by Bartram. Through the legs of Roddy, Rothwell takes a shot, it's loose. Popolardo shot it wide. Popolardo in a battle with Jones along the boards. Puck is freed to the right point to Tolosa. Goes D to D with Rothwell. Rothwell off of glass. Bank pass looking for Bartram down low. Swampscott has Peabody Saugus pinned to their own zone for a while now as it's still in there and it's finally knocked out momentarily by Higgins, but right back in from Rothwell. Ben Tolosa back in, where they'll change out the D, and that's an icing. Or no icing, as the official points out. Frank Popolardo has his first varsity goal, if you missed the early action, as a floating shot goes well wide where Hitchcock has it behind the net. Pilot got knocked down and the puck is freed down low for Dimitri Breton. Battle along the boards, it finds its way back to the point. Roddy takes it away. Roddy with Bartram to his right. Roddy got it poked away nicely. Nice play there by, I believe that's Hartnett, and it is. And now a one-on-four rush does not go Dimitri Breton's way, and now here come the Big Blue the other way. Bo Oliveri skating through the middle of the ice, drops it off for Ferrer, couldn't catch it cleanly and never got a shot off. Brandon Baroni had himself a good first period, nothing to show for it, takes it to the right side and shoots high over Pappalardo. Now a shot from the left dot and a save made. Pappalardo's outstanding first period continues as he stops Aiden Artie O'Leary's shot.
Don Pappalardo has had a bunch of great games
this year.
He has a bunch of great games this year.
Over a 900 save percentage, currently sitting at 917 after last night's win. 1:30 to play in the first period. Baljinkov taking it through the neutral zone, drops it off for Frary, who sat at the blue line. Shot goes wide. Baljinkov there first, and he gets it to the point to Pilot. Pilot, Hitchcock has room to fire across. Baljinkov scores! What a play by the Big Blue! And Greg Baljinkov has two in the first period. The Big Blue are up 3-0.
And just like that, three unanswered goals by the Big Blue.
Really good puck movement in the offensive zone, and it left Baljinkov wide open to fire. And he took advantage of it.
He saw the opening. He saw the gap of the player's of the goalie's pad and the pole, and he just threaded the needle. That's the word I was looking for.
Assist from Hitchcock and Pilot. Both the defensemen get an apple on that one. 3-0 with a minute to play in the first period. Roddy keeps it in. No, he was offsides with 53 seconds to go in the period. Faceoff comes outside the Big Blue zone. Roddy gets it in deep where Hartnett is in pursuit, and he gets there first. Looking to start a breakout. Pappalardo's forecheck keeps it alive on the right wing. Roddy, back pass, Rothwell, one touch, never got through. Rothwell trying to backhand a pass, nothing doing there. Now an on man rush for Peabody. They never got control of it. Jones has it now low. Pass to the slot, stolen by Pappalardo with 18 to go in the period. Trying to grow cross ice for Roddy, got knocked down and taken away. 10 seconds left in the period, maybe time for one last rush. And now a steal, Michael Ryan, the shot saved by Pappalardo. A big save as the period comes to an end to keep all the momentum on the Big Blue side. Two goals from Greg Baljinkov, and the first varsity goal of Frank Pappalardo has the Big Blue up 3-0 versus the Peabody Saugus Tanners after one.
Don Pappalardo definitely deserves a well pat on the back after that first period. And as the last game, as they were home, he had numerous shots on goal saves against Winthrop.
As I take a look here, Don Pappalardo officially with 12 saves in the first period as the Big Blue will go into the first intermission up 3-0. And we are back for second period action as the Big Blue lead the Puberty Saugus Tanners 3-0 after one period. Will Roddy trying to go back to the point for Hitchcock, never got there as Ryan took it away. Higgins now to Ryan in front. His stick was taken away by Hitchcock. Hitchcock taps it ahead, and now he's got a partial break as he's in a race with Higgins. Higgins did a good job getting back. Hitchcock wheeled it back in front, and it goes all the way to center ice with Pilot. This one's going to roll all the way in on Popolardo, and he'll just take the face off. Dom Popolardo has been impressive in this one.
Yes, he has.
12 saves on 12 Peabody Saugus shots. And for Cunningham, 5 out of 8 in his shots. So 12-8 Peabody Saugus in shots. Oliveri couldn't get it past Hartnett. Baljinkov working behind his own net. Passes to Frary, who will take it up the middle and out. Frary with some speed up the right side. Got knocked out the puck. He gets it back and rang the pipe. Rothwell at the point, gets it back. Flips a shot in behind Cunningham. And taken out of the zone. Rothwell first to the puck, getting harassed by Baroni. Got his stick lifted and taken it away. Now through the middle of the ice, never getting a shot off, was Peabody Saugus. And it finds its way to the boards with Tolosa knocking it away. He's having a good game tonight. He will be charged with the icing, though. 13-13 to go in the second period. The Big Blue leading Peabody Saugus 3-0. Popolardo gets the turnover. He goes one-on-one on the left side with Hartnett. He gets by him, throws it through the slot. Hitchcock with a shot deflected wide. Back to the point for Hitchcock. Hitchcock, the wrister, looking for a tip. Rebound is loose in front and swatted away by Peabody Saugus, and a good move around Pilot. Here is a two-on-one. The shot in and out of the glove of Popolardo, and he got a stick on it to get rid of it. Baroni had the look, or that's actually Palhares. As he got denied by Popolardo. Puck bounces over the stick of Jackson Bartram. Roddy recovers at center ice, but he gets it taken away, and here comes Ryan Jones. Higgins gets it taken away. Pilot turns it over, and it's kept in. No, they say offsides as it crossed the blue line. Ryan wins the draw cleanly to Pacheco. Pacheco floats it in behind Popolardo. Jones got his stick knocked away on the checking attempt by Hitchcock. Hitchcock cross ice Popolardo off of his stick. Does not go all the way down for an ice. Puck cleared out, and now here comes Jones getting by Joey Pilot. Jones, the shot from a low angle, and saved by Popolardo.
Swampscott definitely playing aggressive on offense and defense.
I think if you can have one gripe about their game so far, they are giving up a lot of shots on Popolardo, but he is up to the task so far. He looks very sharp. Only a couple of those were very dangerous, though. As Oliveri in a race with Hartnett, Hartnett wins it. Baljinkov will circle back to center ice. Goes back to Rothwell through the stick of Frary. Tolosa. D to D with Rothwell just a little bit in front of him, but he got a poke to Frary. Oliveri, nice kick to his stick. Looking for Baljinkov, nothing doing. Frary kept it alive and kicked it to the boards. Oliveri behind the net. Good defense there from Michael Ryan. And it comes to center with Frary. Frary off of the boards and in. Hartnett first to it. Jackson Bartram recovers the puck, spins it for Tolosa nicely. Pass too far for Oliveri as he was, I don't think he was ready for that one, as Roddy gets the steal behind the net to Oliveri. Oliveri couldn't get the shot off. Tolosa back in deep with Roddy first to it. Oliveri goes for a change. Pappalardo onto the ice. Bartram to Pappalardo, fresh off the bench, and a save made by Cunningham. Pappalardo off of a couple of skates and flipped out of the zone by Higgins, and they'll go for a change. Swampscott looking up quick, and it gets taken away. Pass ahead, and a seam to shoot. Baroni takes it middle, and good stick work by Tolosa. Not enough on that shot for it to even be a threat. Shot off of Rothwell's skate. Baroni collects in the corner. Pacheco. Stolen by Tolosa. And a diving effort by Pacheco to keep that puck from getting to Bartram. And it's dumped back in where Rothwell flips it over Baroni's head. Attempting the long cross-ice pass, Roddy to Bartram. Pacheco poked it away. Chianca got it to space. Tolosa there. And now Hitchcock will circle it back while Tolosa changes. And now a breakaway as miscommunication with Adia. 3-on-0. The pass in front. And a goal! As the defensive breakdown led to a 3-on-0, and Peabody Saugus gets themselves on the board. As it's Baroni checking in with the goal from Chianca. Now here, Oliveri trying to get it right back for the big blue shot and a save by Cunningham. Excuse me, it's Tibankowski in net for PBD right now. As it'll be an offensive zone face-off for Baljinkov. Poked away past Pilot. Frary on the back check trying to get to Ryan. A nice look for Jones. It's a 2-on-1. Jones the shot. And a glove save by Pappalardo. So a major push by Peabody Saugus right here, trying to get themselves back into the game. 7:53 to go in the second period. It's 3-1. Higgins threw it in front into traffic, and Ryan got a stick on it, but it never got on to Pappalardo. Kept into the zone up top. But Tolosa gets it free for Bartram. Bartram up the right wing, drops it. Roddy, the open shot in the slot, a big save made And the ref blew the whistle. He thought Tivinkowski made the save cleanly, much to the chagrin of the big blue bench. Jones to Michael Ryan. Michael Ryan up the left side, shot goes well wide. And that puck's gonna fly up and out of play. 7:14 to play in the period. The Big Blue still leading by two. Off the faceoff, they score! Artie O'Leary got the weird deflection and Pappalardo never saw the shot. And all of a sudden, it's 3-2, Swampscott.
Peabody Saga's making an epic comeback, possibly.
Swampscott's got to get back to what they were doing in that first period. Now just leading by one. Pacheco, Rothwell, can't get it in the zone, but Baljinkov right there to take it away. Baljinkov, the shot, deflected off a stick and out of play. Oliveri, oh, nearly a breakaway turnover, but Hitchcock there to wheel it back into the zone. Pacheco goes D to D. Pass through the middle, gonna come all the way in on Pappalardo, and he'll just take the faceoff. Oliveri comes through the center dot. Baljinkov lost his footing for a moment. He dumps it in deep. Frary's gonna be first to it. Has never cleared the zone as Frary takes a shot and it goes wide. Oliveri from the seat of his pants gets a pass off to Hitchcock. Pilot. Long stretch pass looking for Oliveri on the fly. Couldn't get all the way through. Baljinkov wins the puck back. Trying to go through traffic. Oliveri had it poked away and out of the zone. Long pass ahead off the stick of Barrows. Pilot first to the puck, reverses sides to Hitchcock. Hitchcock fanned on the pass, but he recovered and got it to Frary and gets it back. Good stick in the middle of the ice by Breton. No icing because of that deflection. Rothwell keeps it in and gets it in deep where Pappalardo. Deflection comes to Roddy. Roddy through the slot. Nobody even got a stick on it. As the puck finds its way to Rothwell and he goes D to D with Tolosa. Tolosa to Bartram. The one touch pass into the glove of Pacheco. Rothwell across the ice. Pappalardo couldn't get his long stick on it. Now he gets the steal in the offensive zone. Pappalardo through Rothwell. Rothwell gonna go down low or at least attempt to for Bartram. And it's cleared out of the zone. Higgins in a race with Tolosa to the puck. Higgins gets to the get to it first. Has it behind the net. Goes around Pappalardo. Throws it in front. Ryan, the shot goes well high. As they were looking for the equalizer. Bartram flies it out of the zone. Pacheco played it with a high stick. He can't be the next one to touch it. And whistle is made. .424 to go in the second period. Peabody Saugus with two goals to put this game too close for comfort, you would say, for Swampscott. 3-2. As Peabody gets a clean clear of the defensive zone. O'Leary, who just scored a goal, gets it in deep. Papalardo taps it for Tolosa, who backhands it out of the zone. Pass off the skate of Papalardo. And now Baroni, who has the other Peabody Saugus goal, takes it around the net, surveying the offensive zone. Off of a stick in front, he got it back, and a skate save made by Papalardo. Puck battled for along the right side. It finds its way to Rothwell. Rothwell through the neutral zone, gonna just flip it in wide of Ty Binkowski. Swampscott in the middle of a change. A really good play on the forecheck by Bartram. Bartram, the no-look pass. Looking for Roddy in front. It's loose. Oliveri, Bartram, they jump at it. And a whistle as Ivanowski makes the save. A little bit of pushing and shoving after the whistle. .313 to go in the period. As they're gonna send Roddy and Hartnett to the box for the after play shenanigans. It's gonna be a 5-on-5, just offsetting penalties with 3:13 to go. Both roughing penalties.
Double roughing. Definitely not good for both teams, as it may be critical for their own team, as it's in.
No numerical damage done as we sit at 5-on-5. Hitchcock with a shot from the point that got all the way in. Stretch pass dumped in by Paul Harris. Joey Pilot lost the handle of it and he got hit hard. Now behind, below the net, Baljikov makes a nice steal. Now mishandle at the blue line, sends Oliveri flying up the right side. Gets a shot off and a save made. Rebound, Baljikov got a stab at it on goal. As we're gonna get an icing with 2:18 to play. In the period, the Big Blue still holding on to that one goal lead with Baljikov scoring two and Papalardo getting one as well. But back-to-back goals in this second period has made it a one goal game. Cam Gold will get the assignment to step in for Roddy as he's still in the box. Gold fires it in low. Bartram kicked it to Papalardo. Gets it back down low. Bartram trying to get it in front. Could not. Puck loose on the boards. Papalardo working on the forecheck. as the puck never cleared. Gold did a good job getting it in and will get the reward of an offensive zone faceoff. Bartram below the goal line. Rothwell kept it in but fell down, and a great second effort while on his back to keep it in deep, avoiding any odd man rush. Cam Gold can't get it by Joyce. Higgins got it taken away by Rothwell. Rothwell into the middle of the ice. Bartram gonna be first to it. He's the only one there, though, as he tried to attempt a shot. It got blocked. Gold. Puck's at his feet. It squirts free to the slot. In front, Pappalardo was in a battle. As the puck goes to center ice, last minute of the first period. Pappalardo with 50 seconds to go in the period. To Bartram, who just flips it in, and a nice catch made by Cunningham, the backup goalie, with 45 to go. Off the draw. Hitchcock whiffed on the backhanded clearing attempt, and Pappalardo was forced to cover. Baljikov wins the draw, but first to it was one of the Tanners. Pacheco at the left point. Barely got that in deep. Couldn't get the puck to settle down for him. 30 seconds to go in the period. Frary pokes it free, and now he has time and space to work. Frary couldn't get the pass through, but the second effort clears the zone at the very least. Joey Pilot clears the zone, and that's going to go all the way down for an icing with 11 seconds to go in the period. Off the draw, Oliveri comes out of the pack with it on the last rush of the period. 8 seconds, Bo Oliveri working against Pacheco. Slams on the brakes, and Pacheco with a good poke check to take that away. And that'll take us to the end of the second period, where Peabody Saugus makes their push and they take advantage. 2 goals in the period to tighten this one up going into the final 15, 3-2.
It is very close, Dawson. It's just the last 15 minutes will decide who will come home with the win.
The Big Blue trying to make it 2 in a row after snapping their losing streak last night. We will see you after the intermission if they can hold on. We are back for third period action as the Big Blue are clinging to a one-goal lead. As Peabody Saugus won the second period 2-0. Josh, what do you think? What do you think the Big Blue have to do to keep the lead and win this one?
Honestly, they gotta just play more aggressive defense than offense. Like Balchenkov and Popolardo, they were able to get the 3 goals in the first period, and they've been doing a pretty good job in the second, but it seemed a little bit worn out. All they got to do is just, like, pace themselves. I mean, yeah, they want to win back-to-back, but they just got to pace themselves.
Maybe a little bit of fatigue setting in as well. They played last night, got home a little bit later. As Roddy back out of the box to start the period. Pass flipped above the head of Hitchcock, and Piwott thankfully cut off the streaking Baroni, who has a goal in this game. And Papalardo takes the faceoff as it found its way into his trapper. Ferrari tried to take control off the faceoff in a race for it. Balchenkov tips it ahead. Balchenkov now in control. Backhanded pass. Ferrari pass intercepted, and now a breakaway. Jones, Hitchcock, and Ferrari trying to get back, and they do a nice job to take it away, but a penalty will give the Tanners 2 minutes. As Ferrari gonna go for a high stick. Less than a minute in, third period. The first power play for either team tonight will be for Peabody Saugus. They win the draw. Now they set up with Higgins on the right wing. Chianca back to Higgins. Higgins got room to fire. Shot goes well wide. They keep it alive. Still in the zone. Baroni at the left point. The shot and a beautiful glove save. Sliding to his left by Papalardo. Chianca at the right point, the wrist shot never got through. Diving attempt by Roddy to clear, but he couldn't get to it. Jones below the goal line, he gets it back. Jones. Cross ice, Chianca down low, Higgins. The shot blocked by Bartram, and he dives, can't get it out of the zone. 50 seconds of zone time as that one finally deflected up and out of play by Roddy. One minute to go on the penalty. Here is Higgins. Swampscott unable to clear the zone yet on this whole entire penalty kill. That shot got blocked. Shot goes off the post. Tolosa took it away. Balchenkov along the boards trying to clear the zone. And Tolosa will finally get it out. As Tyson Higgins now coming up the right side, gets the clean entry into the skates. Chianca gets it by Balchenkov, spins and fires, saved by Papalardo. As puck freed up, trying to go across for the cross crease, puck loose in front and they score! The game is tied with 12:09 to go, 2 seconds left on the power play. They fight and they tip it in to tie this game up. They're gonna give the goal to Dominic Cianca. And this game is tied. So from 3-0 to 3-3, there's still 12:09 to go. Pilot wins the race to the puck and finds Hitchcock. Hitchcock to Bartram. Bartram's got some space to roam. Goes cross ice for Pappalardo, tape to tape. Pappalardo, the shot, and a glove save. Tavankowski with the save. Roddy will take the draw against Michael Ryan. Ryan ties it up, but Pappalardo first to the puck. Hitchcock, the shot from the point, through traffic. Tavankowski never saw it, but it never got through. And now here comes Higgins with room to work against Pilot, the shot right into the chest of Pappalardo. So we have a 3-3 game, 11:28 to go. Hitchcock takes it out of the zone himself and finds Bartram. Pacheco battling for position with Bartram. All puck comes to the point for Pilot. Pilot shot, almost found the back of the net. The screen from Roddy, and Bartram nearly led that one in. As Roddy turns it over to Carney. Carney goes D to D, Pacheco. Pacheco ahead, tipped out of the zone. No ice. Pilot wraps it around. Too far for Hitchcock, so first of the puck is O'Leary. O'Leary the wrap, Frary on. Frary has it behind the net, trying to keep control of it. Along the boards, takes it back away. Frary taking it up the right side of the zone, just slaps it in deep where Oliveri battles with Hartnett. And Rothwell can't pin it in the zone. Big Blue will have to tag up. As here is Tolosa to Rothwell, got pressured and had it taken away. Baroni's gonna be first of the puck. Has Cianca in front of the net, the wraparound attempt. And went all the way through to O'Leary. Rothwell with a self pass off the boards. Rothwell taking it up the neutral zone, drops it for Baljinkov. Baljinkov, the shot, blocker stop. In front, loose. Jones. Tolosa kept it in. Baroni. Rothwell keeps it in momentarily, but right to O'Leary. Slapshot goes right into the helmet of Rothwell as he got hit by that hard. Shot from the point saved by Pappalardo. Rothwell's just gonna clear the zone. Oh. Baljinkov in a race with Pacheco for the puck. Baljinkov blocks the pass, throws it to the slot. Bartram scores! Jackson Bartram takes the lead back for the Big Blue. And credit the hustle of Baljinkov, picks up his third point of the night, winning the race and finding Bartram wide open in the slot.
Bartram with a goal, bring up in there with Baljinkov and Pappalardo in the scoring unit. And finally breaking the lead after numerous amounts of minutes here in the third, 4-3. As we're back to center ice. Roddy with the puck.
Puck finds its way to Higgins. Higgins work in the right wing. Nice stick by Pilot to knock it away. Pilot gets it through, but Pappalardo couldn't get control of it. Shot blocked. Roddy working on the glass. Roddy trying to backhand a pass. It exited the zone. They say it didn't. Now here is Higgins. Higgins going around the net, try to drop it in front. Good stick by Bartram to knock it away. Now Bartram finds himself on a breakaway. Can he catch up to it? Kavankowski comes out of the net and knocks it away. Good decision by the sophomore goalie. Hitchcock working behind the net to the slot. Bartram, oh, he tried the one-timer and never got a piece of it. He got knocked down and went sliding into Kavankowski, obviously unintentional. And the net came off, so that's why the whistle. Smart 7:50 to go in the game. Now here's Rothwell. Rothwell takes it with speed. Gets by Pacheco, 3-on-2 now. Rothwell the shot. Ooh, a save by Tyvankowski. And now in front, Baljinkov couldn't get it on net. Rothwell, it's loose in the skates somewhere. It finds its way to the slot. Tolosa keeps it in. Oliveri working behind the net. Oliveri trying to get a shot off. Tolosa pinching to keep it down low. And finally, Baroni has it for Peabody Saugus. And here he comes with Baroni. Puck still in the zone. Baroni comes free with it. The shot, try to go short side, and it goes wide. Puck pops up into the glove of Pappalardo. 6:49 to go in the game. Jackson Bartram just put the Big Blue back in front, 4-3. First line back out there. Hitchcock can't get it through Ryan. Ryan just gives it right back to him. Hitchcock with the move around one. Buck stuck at center ice and finally finds its way to Pappalardo. Pass through, gets its way to Higgins. Higgins through the slot. Roddy there with a stick check. Bartram clears the zone. Hitchcock now has some room to work with. He's just going to get it all the way cross corner. Roddy going to one touch it, trying to get one on net off the stick. It's Hartnett. Ahead for Jones. Jones, the backhand pass. Ryan chopped it down. Bartram wheels it back in. 6 minutes to go. Oh, a bad pass in front. Nearly stolen by Roddy Pappalardo. To Bartram. The shot. Save made by Tyvankowski. Cross ice pass tape to tape for Higgins. Good defense by Hitchcock. Hitchcock goes D to D with Pilot. Pilot goes off glass, trying to go for the diagonal. Not going to be an icing. Pappalardo does a nice job keeping it in, trying to find it in his skates. Bartram wanted a penalty call as his stick got knocked into the air. And now Baroni one-on-one with Rothwell. Baroni holding to his backhand, throws it in front. Roddy clears it away. Frary taps it back middle, kept in by Baroni. Baroni in the middle, takes a shot blocker, saved by Pappalardo. Trying to clear the zone, Pappalardo gets it out and will go for a change. Frary, wing to wing, Roddy, shot goes high. Roddy goes for a change, Frary alone in the offensive zone, just off the bench. Oliveri has it now. Oliveri trying to stick handle around Chianca. He tripped over the puck. Back to Oliveri working along the glass. And puck will go out of play with 4:32 to go in the game.
Swampscott just turned the throttle up in their offense with the last few minutes of the third period.
Baljinkov will take the draw against Giancha. He wins it, but a little bit too cleanly as it clears the zone. Oliveri now going to have to circle it back into his own zone. Rothwell recovers the puck. Rothwell pivots one way and goes the other. Oliveri wheeling up the right side. Frary stays onside. Ryan Frary, shot blocked, and Tolosa just bangs it in deep. Baljinkov's got to tag up. Peabody Tsagas with plenty of time and space. Pacheco gets by Baljinkov. Pacheco taking it through the slot. Sticks galore for the big blue, but Pacheco recovers it, throws it in front. Off the skate of Oliveri, it finds its way into the corner where Tolosa going to be the first one to it. Try to go DDD, fan on the pass. They had a man open in the slot, but it was deflected. Frary now one-on-one with Hartnett. Frary gets it poked away. A nice defensive play. And it's cleared down the ice. No ice. 3:27 to go in the game. Big Blue holding on to a one-goal lead. Hitchcock controls it behind the net. Got it taken away by Michael Ryan in front. Higgins couldn't get it. Bartram pins it against him in the glass. Try to go self-pass. Lifts the stick of Joyce and gets it in deep. Hitchcock can't keep it in as the puck bounces over his stick. Joey Pewott fanned on the pass. Michael Ryan takes it away. Pewott got a stick on it to avoid the quick breakaway. And the block pass by Hitchcock saved Higgins from getting it alone. Now Roddy in pursuit with Andrew Pinto. Roddy, backhand pass, gets to Tolosa at the point. Tolosa, the shot looking for a deflection. Found its way to back glass where Bartram has it. 2:28 to go. Pappalardo battling along the boards. Pewott at the point, gonna fire towards goal, blocked, and now Higgins with a break. Higgins one-on-one with Pewott, he gets by. Pewott commits a penalty on purpose, and it's gonna be, I believe they're gonna give him a penalty shot, or will they give him a power play? They're calling the hold on Pewott, as expected. We'll see if they give him a power play, and it looks like they are. No penalty shot, as they say it's not a clear break. 2:09 to go. 2:10, excuse me. The Big Blue will have to kill this power play for nearly the remainder of the game with a one-goal game, with a one-goal lead. We'll see how long Peabody Tsagas waits to pull their goalie to make it 6-on-4. But Peabody Tsagas gets control. Giancha has it at the right point. Giancha, the shot blocked by Rothwell. One-timer by Pacheco goes wide. Pappalardo pokes it near the corner. Now here is Baroni working in Gretzky's office. Baroni gonna circle the zone. Find it, Pacheco at the point. Pacheco cross, Higgins, the shot, stick save by Pappalardo. And they get a clear. It's gonna go all the way in on Tyvankowski, and he's gonna leave the net to make a pass. Now, here is Higgins, around for Baroni. Pacheco fanned on the shot. Baroni, now they're gonna go with 6-on-4. Baroni carries the puck, 1:04 to go on the power play. The extra attacker is on, it's Michael Ryan. The shot from the point deflected wide. Hitchcock in a battle with Ryan along the boards. Behind the net. Into the corner now, under a minute to play. Up top, the one-timer. Hitchcock made the save, it hit Hitchcock's glove. Pacheco behind the net in front, save made. They bail it, they dive for it, and we have a whistle. What is the call? No goal. Pappalardo kept it out. What a sequence. 45 seconds to go, and the Big Blues still lead.
It was that was very nerve-wracking for all of Swampscott fans and the players on the ice as everybody just collided onto the net. Hopefully it didn't go in, but for Peabody Saugus, hopefully it did go in, trying to tie it at the last second.
As Peabody Saugus gives everyone in the building a chance to breathe with a timeout.
And while we have the chance here to go subscribe to the Swampscott Big Blue Athletics channel to watch these games live. And also follow our Instagram page at Swampscott_TV to be updated, to be notified when we go live.
What a hockey game this has turned into as the Big Blue just looking to survive.
After that play, I think I need to sit down. Dom Pappalardo Dom Pappalardo literally had, I cannot speak tonight after that play. Dom Pappalardo is just doing amazing this game.
Making the clutch saves as there's 36 seconds left on Pilot's penalty. He's gonna have to fly in to help on defense or go for a change to get a fifth guy on. Net still empty. They tie up the draw. It comes free. Baroni has control of it. Goes for the wraparound. Pappalardo denies him. They want the quick entry. Hitchcock takes it away. He goes for the empty net. It's going to be wide, but no icing as they're on the penalty kill. 25 seconds to go. 10 seconds left on the power play. Pappalardo clears the zone. 18 seconds. They get the entry. Higgins, back pass. Chianca. It's caught in the skates of Bartram. From his knees, gets the clear. 10 seconds. 8 seconds. Jones, the clear. They get it in. Through the slot. Penalty over. The shot blocked by Bartram. It's loose. That's the game. The Big Blues survive with a great defensive effort on the power play. And Dom Pappalardo shuts the door. And the Big Blue back into the home win column with the 4-3 win.
Back-to-back wins. One away, one at home.
Let me take a deep breath before I have a heart attack after that last couple minutes.
Magnificent.
We're going to walk out of here with a win. And with that, we are going to say goodnight from myself, Josh Harriman, and from everyone else at our Swampscott Big Blue Athletics crew. We say goodnight.
Oh, well, that was...